Have you encountered such a situation where you see only the frame that you opened? So I'll solve your problem. You must open that and touch with these frames, yeah? And then do it with another frame. So now you see the previous frame.